Now I want to move on to Surah At-Tawbah, where Allah Almighty tells us that nothing will happen to you except that which Allah has written against you. You know, there is a hadith of the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, where he tells us, he says, you know, مَا أَصَابَكَ لَمْ يَكُلْ لِيُخْطِئَكَ. What got to you was never meant to miss you. وَمَا أَخْطَأَكَ لَمْ يَكُلْ لِيُصِيبَكَ. And what missed you was never meant to get to you. This hadith, look at it from all contexts and from every angle, and it is true. Whether it's wealth, whether it's a bullet, whether it's a relationship, whether it's whatever, whether it's a huge accident, anything. Allah says, if it got to you, it was always meant to get to you. Even if it's a message that got to your ears, always meant to get to you. What missed you was never for you. Now, I believe that firmly.